now time for an opening remarks from Dr. Somwong Trakun Rung, Biotech Executive Director.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. สวัสดีครับผู้ร่วมประชุมทุกท่าน Welcome to the Plant Factory, a revolution for sustainable modern agriculture workshop today. The world population is projected to reach more than 9 billion people by 2050, and climate change is getting more severe. Food shortage is inevitable. There is no question that traditional agriculture practice create a negative impact on the earth. From the amount of excessive water needed, pollution causes energy use and destruction of nature habitat, a quest for sustainable farming solution began. New technology in plant factory are changing the gene, the game. Now, food can be grown locally in places when it was previously impossible without soil or daylight. Plant factory allow farmers to produce crops all year round. Since all environmental factors are controlled, it produce healthier and higher yield much faster than traditional agriculture. Climate changes pose no threat. Plant growth in a plant factory are not exposed to pests, extreme weather conditions such as heavy rain or storm. And there is no risk of associated loss. Plant factory produce is so clean that it does not need to be watched. It is pest-free and is cultivated without chemicals. Plant factory crops contain more vitamins and have higher concentration of bioactive compounds than traditional field crops. Both of our speakers, Professor Kosai and Professor Takagaki, will elaborate more on those topics in the next sessions. Biotech has established a plant factory with an aim to develop technology and to accumulate knowledge, which could add value to traditional medical plants that have promising potential to be used as source of high value raw material for pharmaceutical, food, and cosmetic industries. We are especially fortunate to work closely with Professor Kosai and Professor Takagaki, whose expertise and insight have contributed greatly to the project. By 2050, global food production will need to increase by an estimate 70% in developed countries and 100% in developing countries to match current trend in population growth. Plant factory hold a potential to improve the way we produce and consume food. So thank you very much, and it's the time for the workshop today. Thank you.